as motivated as some of these other teams. Down the middle goes AC, the Caruso. The free throw line.
Another look at Caruso taking the screen and going to the rim, getting the angle on Whiteside. Whiteside not able to get over.
Stolen by Harden. Harden goes up inside, blocked by Caruso from behind. Terrific recovery and defensive play for Caruso.
Put the head down or blame somebody else. Caruso does a great job coming from the backcourt. Chase down block.
Number three, Anthony Davis.
As their fifth starter, but he is so important as a screener and a roller.
McClure blocked by Caruso.
Caruso, that's great effort. The drive by, but gets back into the pitcher, blocks it without fouling.
Only took 14 free throws in game one. Caruso, that's a three. Caruso with his second three-pointer.
Going to have opportunities because they're zoning and they're trying to take away the Lakers' strength, and these are shots that they're willing to give up to. You figured it out. Now step in rhythm with great confidence, and he does just that.
And this may well be
on Murray. Gets by him. Murray to Harris, and that's deflected by Caruso. What a defensive play. Caruso finishes with a finger roll. Offense for Caruso.
And that's the last thing, if you're Michael Malone, you want to see your team. Oh, that's just a beautiful concentration there by Caruso.
Finger roll.
Iceman. Lakers a little stagnant right now. Caruso drives, gets inside, lays it up and in. Went right at Tyler Hero. LeBron goes to work. Other side of the rim this time. Cuts him off. Here's Caruso now in the lane. Hangs and scores and one.
I said a million times, you must cut with integrity right here. Craig's foot, that left foot is actually on that line in the restricted area. But Caruso so active.
Caldwell pulled back to Caruso. Caruso, short jumper's good. Lakers are plus 10 points in the paint. They've dominated that category in this series. EJ and the gang standing by. Caruso buries a three for the Lakers.
Then with two guys on him in the post, out to a wide open Caruso.
On the Laker defense to try to get some other guys some better looks.
Caruso, the floater. Shot won't go. The tip is good.
Frank Vogel inserting Caruso into the starting lineup, and he has responded defensively, timely plays, and the extra effort.
He was getting compliments from other coaches. Hey, that's a great zone you have. He's like, no, no, it was the man. Caruso up and James down.
Who is causing turnover problems for Houston, and then this is where the Lakers are great in transition. Steal, one pass, and an easy lob to the fly.
Gordon lost the handle, picked up by James, back to Caruso, throws it up. Hammer time for LeBron James.
I mean, the steal. Mike Breen calling for hammer time. Lakers regain the lead, up four.
Why are you hating on locations?
I'm not hating. I'm saying it's not the same organization.
Caruso throws it down. Caruso. LeBron James sets up one of his favorite teammates. Shot clock down to four. James pounded it, gives it up. Caruso for three. Oh, Caruso with a big hit.
This is great here, and as he comes in on the mismatch, Harden just starts to fake at him. LeBron James finds Caruso, and he knocks down the three.
LeBron probing, looking for cutters. Nobody there. Now Kuzma, rather Caruso comes, and he'll finish it. So patient, LeBron James. This quarter, LeBron James dishing, scoring. LA looking to push every opportunity. Beautiful pass. Caruso banks it in. Remember that quote Nikola Jokic had in the last series. There's a turnover by Denver. Caruso throws it down.
Listen, a family is a family. Plumlee, listen, it's his dog's birthday. And I think his dog's new name is Nugget. That's what I'm going to name him.
But they need offense.
Back to Davis. Nice cut by Caruso. Good find. Anthony Davis.
Bender. And Rez, this is the cut. You got to make sure that you keep on moving with integrity.
spoiling a Portland break. Here's Caruso all the way in.
And you know what that play leads to? Yeah, clear the lane, big fella. Kuzma had clear the lane.
Anthony Simons here in the first quarter guarding Caruso. Pass inside. Oh, wild shot from Kyle Kuzma.
Having a baseline, and there comes Kuzma on the cut and had to recalibrate his shot because of...
Gotten on the same page, been on the same page for most of the season, all of the season, in fact. And you can't take that for granted as Caruso punches one home.
Four on the shot clock. Got to go with it. Good defense by Caruso. Shot clock expired, and Caruso gets some room service at the other end.
15-0 to start this game. Lakers, in the first 4 minutes, have that big lead. Caruso all the way in, the layup.
And I think Lillard has to push up more and impact the ball right now on Caruso so he can go under.
Davis left open again, hits again. Anthony Davis getting great looks at the basket.
Here's what I'm talking about. Comes off the screen and roll. You're overextending your health. You can't get...
Danny Green for three. And he gets the friendly bounce this time. That's another guy the Lakers want to see.
Yes.
Find some of the magic from...
If he and AD aren't on the floor at the same time, how would the others react? These are the type of plays, and this next 12 minutes can kind of show you what they've been working on in practice. 34 and 10. I mean, when you look the most playoff games with 30 and 10 assists in NBA history, he's already leading Michael Jordan by four. He has 19.
Long, long drought for a very proud franchise. Caruso able to get the steal. Boy, he could see it coming. Now Green leaves it up top. Davis hammers it down.
Puts the Lakers on top by nine. 121-112.
This is where the NBA Finals will be held. Bullet pass, cross court. Nice look. KCP knocks it down. Caldwell Pope on the dish from Caruso. Remember, that was the matchup at the end of game four. LeBron cut him off, and it cuts him off this time. An air ball. Lakers on the move. Caruso gives it up. James hangs and finishes. Well, he'll go on the attack here and poked away. Here comes Caruso now. Grant is there, and Caruso with a one-handed jam.
Butler stops and lost it and grabs his left leg. Jimmy Butler is down and in pain. Inside pass, Davis throws it down. It was almost batted back to him, but he had his back to it. As James in the front court now for the Lakers. Caruso fakes, drives, switches hands, flips it up and banks it in. Sweet move from Alex Caruso.
Vogel went to the bench and they rewarded the confidence that the coach has in him. Alex Caruso, outstanding on the defensive end and offensively, putting his head down and making a play. Lakers up six.
Working the two-man game with Caruso. Good pass, and James hammers one home.
I would say he's okay, right?
Adrenaline?
Is that still adrenaline?
Okay, we don't have to check him after every play.
Gets the little alley pass from Caruso and the finish from the King.
Living in our paint, we have to do a much better job of making them beat us from the perimeter.
Defensively, what kind of shots do you want to force in the second quarter?
Three-point shots, perimeter shots with a late contest, but Kyle Kuzma cutting behind us.
Ron working on the high post, Dame defense, 7 left on the shot clock. LeBron flips it over to Caruso. Caruso for three, and he buries that one.
3-point basket, Caruso. Lakers ball.
Too high. Right idea. Just not a good pass. Out of the double team, Caruso.
Farm Bureau Insurance deadline report.
Yeah, it's also good to see him with family.
Yeah. We might have some other virtual.
James getting a breather. Davis in the ball game, and once again, Frank Vogel calls him an elite defender. Great anticipation in Caruso. With a room service layup.
It is both teams with a bonus.
Another look at that play where J.R. Smith gets a hand on it, tips it out, and Caruso finishes it off in the open court.
He just doesn't wear it on his jersey if and when he chooses to. Going back to his time with the Miami Heat and the murder of Trayvon Martin, he was very supportive of the family.
In the transition game, as Covington with a nice cut.
Quickly down the other end, though. Rockets don't get back at Kuzma. Able to finish easily. J.R. Smith makes his drive, lost the handle on the way. Saved, though, to Caruso. And Caruso knocks down a three. Good hustle play from Markieff Morris. Davis hesitated. Finds Caruso. Caruso from the corner. Got it. Three-pointer. Alex Caruso.
In the last game, getting him back into the game. Kuzma off to a pretty good start.
Morris to Caruso. Caruso with a nice finish.
They want to because they're attacking the bigs, the smalls, the guards, the whole Laker team.
Caruso buries a three.
You just put Alex Caruso and Air Jordan in the same sentence.
I did because I wanted to hear your response, Reggie. I did.
It's Caruso for the three.
Okay.
And it's still
Larry Bird. How about that? Jordan.
But they're going to take a look at this because they believe Dwight Howard and that foul on Jokic may have been a little bit excessive.
Yeah.
Rondo finds Davis. Drives on Covington. Nice feed inside. Caruso lays it up and in. Four assists now for Davis. He still hasn't taken a shot.
Well, just one-on-one. It's just a blow-by. Harden helps and drives by. I mean, if you're Harden, you got to plant your feet and take a charge. But then someone's got to help Harden. Who helped?
And it's not going to be easy against these teams, but you got to be solid. Oh,
nice feed by LeBron James. Caruso with the layup. 7-0, Laker run. And LeBron James dishing beautifully as usual. No Daniel House tonight for Houston. McLemore elevated. Nice pass inside to Caruso. Boy, LeBron put it right on a dime.
On the defensive and offensive end, where I have to go small. So one of them will blink, and it's not a bad thing. It's making the proper adjustments.
And Caruso converts.
In this ballgame, 7 points. Welcome sight on the offensive end for the Lakers, giving them some scoring.
Got Damian Lillard on him. They clear it out. Help comes from Melo. Wide open Caruso. A three-pointer is down again.
My point, look, you're just telegraphing. Look, okay, you just come over. You know LeBron is the smartest player to play this game, and he's just saying, okay, when the double team comes.
Here in game three of this opening round playoff series. Right now, the Lakers up one. Caruso back in the game. Drives and easily scores. Drives into the paint. Goes inside. Shot blocked by Davis. Kuzma head out to Green. Back to LeBron James. Bounce pass Caruso. Yeah, that's some nice team basketball there.
And hasn't scored. Caruso got it.
Three.
And the Lakers retake the lead.
Green coming out. 4.5 to play in the third. Kyle Kuzma
trying
to get through
two
assists. What it was. Beautiful throw inside. Caruso finishes it well.
Caruso making sure he's getting in the way.
And you know Caruso is going to stay engaged the whole game. And Alex Caruso inside.
And roll game, getting some easy shots, and is that LeBron or is that Magic or is that
Daniel House has to get it up. Shot misses. James with his 10th rebound. Finds Caruso cutting and Caruso finishing.
Talk about offensive basketball. He's done some pretty amazing things, and this defense by the Rockets has shown well in the playoffs.
Got to be aware of the lob, just throwing the ball over the top here.
And Caruso sneaks free, gets by Covington. Stealthy Alex Caruso.
Yeah, and I think there's sometimes, you know, where your best player is adamant. He wants you to challenge.
Yeah, right.
As we get another great cut.
Rondo out to Davis. Alex Caruso for three. Rattles that one in.
Where you're one dribble away.
Good ball movement here. Caruso with a three-pointer. His first three. Alex. Rondo has the last 8 points for the Lakers. Markieff gives it right back to him. Now it's Caruso, and he buries a three. And the Lakers
get it done on both sides of the floor.
McLemore missing badly. McLemore hasn't had some run in a while. Caruso all the way to the bucket for the hoop. The jerseys with the social justice messages, some in different languages for the players from different countries, as Alex Caruso rattles in the three-pointer.
And then they will let him rejoin the Lakers for practice and rehab.
Yeah, he's a key piece for this team. Caruso filling in nicely right now with the layup. Now, rebounded by Davis. Get into it quickly. Caruso wide open. Hook it. A three.
That's a lot of contact on that shot.
The Heat very upset right in front of the Heat bench. LeBron James drives. Caruso left wide open and knocks down the three-pointer.
Duncan Robinson.
Anthony Davis has just picked up his second foul. Hero just 1 for 8 from the field tonight. James drives. James finishes. And the Lakers just keep pouring it on. Feed inside to James, and he throws it down.
Tremendous feed from Caruso.